Yeah, so we got a tube in the post from Bethesda. I guess it was a nuke, but it turned out to be too light for that. And this is what it was. Actually can't put it in the frame.